weeks away, we did see LIPA going to restore some power to that area. Long Beach, along with several other communities throughout Long Island, are going through these power outages. About 270,000